Thanks, Eric. I call that Dirge for overprocessed oatmeal, because most stuff out there is pretty sad. At Bob's Red Mill, our Scottish oatmeal is the real deal. In fact, we're the only ones in America making it like the Scots do. Slow ground on stone mills, just enough to open the seed and let the flavor out. If you don't love porridge yet, this will change your tune. I'm Bob Moore, and that's me on the package.